2-1 on the gate for the start. Ready to go. And HCWB little bit gets the call early from the outside. Second is Farrell. Lick of Whiskey back there pacing third. Do the first turn, they go, and WB little bit shows the way. In second is Farrell, and third is a Flick of Whiskey. They're single file here as they come into the stretch for the first time by, and WB little bit will lead the way there first. Marcus Heinsteller, he's a winner from last night, and looking good so far tonight in this one. In second is Farrell, Flick of Whiskey is still third as they go over to the quarter pole, and your leader by 2.5 links is WB Little Bit. He goes to the quarter tonight, 38 2/5. Down the backside, they pace for the second and final time. It's WB Little Bit striding out to a 4-link advantage here. Farrow's second and a Flick of Whiskey's third as they hit to the final turn now. This one, WB Little Bit leads them. And second is Farrow. The outside third is a Flick of Whiskey as they round for home is WB Little Bit. Looking to go 2-for-2 on the weekend here tonight. As he comes for home, it's on WB Little Bit. Close for second now. Flick of Whiskey will take over the 2 spot, but it's on WB Little Bit to win. Flick of Whiskey will get second over Farrow.